This is Jibberish News, interrupting for a special report.
Thank you.